for you because I'll get fired.
Tell me. I swear I won't say a word.
What if it's you?
No.
Oh, get it, Talia.
I've never met you because you go through the private terminal, don't you? You pretty much get delivered to the plane door. You don't need me. You don't recognise me, do you? You told me to go for this, and I'm here because of you, and because of you, because I've carried your bags as well, and you told me to go for this, and I'm here today.
Was I mean?
You were never mean, and neither were you. You too were so polite to me.
Aww,
and I've had photos with you in my uniform. My name's Talia Dean, I'm 32 and I'm from London. I live on an estate in Hounslow with my boyfriend and our little baby boy, Blake. He's 1 year old and he's gorgeous.
Have you brought your backing track with you?
On a USB.
That's great.
My earliest memory of me singing is very little, 4 or 5 years old, pretending I was Madonna. I knew that music was the route to take when I left school, but singing wasn't really something I could do easily. I don't have very much confidence in myself, so I pulled back a bit. Everything I've ever done, I've either screwed up or it's not been successful. I woke up one morning, I was about 27, and I just thought, what am I doing with my life? There's no more excuses. I want to start doing things that I love. I know I can sing, but I don't really know what else to do with it. I need guidance and coaching. This is a big thing to me personally, and that's why I'm here.
Talia, what would it mean to you to get through today?
It means everything to me. I can't do anything else. I'm hopeless at my job. I've lost my celebrities' bags. I'm not going to suddenly become a bank manager, and I don't want to carry people's bags anymore. I've got a little boy, and he's watching me, and I want to change my life.
All right, good luck, babe. Honey, that was amazing. How come with a voice like this nothing's ever happened?
You tell me.
Oh, was it perfect? No. Is it ever perfect? No. But I really like you, Talia. Lulu.
Talia, it was powerful because it means a lot to you. And you sang your heart out, and we were with you all the way. Like Simon said, it wasn't perfect. But you've got talent, and you shouldn't be working at the airport. Full stop.
Thank you, Louis. You just put it right there on the stage. Your heart, your soul, everything.
Nicole.
Talia. I liked that a lot. There's a soul in there. You're raw, and you got a great, great big voice. And I really like you.
I always like someone in this over category who represents why we have an older category, which is exactly to your point. Just tell me what I've done wrong and see if we can work this out. Right, we're gonna vote. Lulu.
Talia, you deserve a big yes.
Sharon.
It's a yes from me, Talia.
Nicole.
Well, you better be carrying your own bags to boot camp, kid, because it's a yes from me.
I'll carry the bags. Four yeses. Well done, kiddo.
Like a skyscraper.
Thank you. Bye.
She's a nice girl. She's
one of my favourites, this girl.
There isn't actually any words that I could say to you right now to tell you how I'm feeling. There really isn't. Fuck a dream.